the chase. Mm-hmm. The word on the street is that you were asking for an amount of money to perform or to appear that was incomparable to what Nairobi artists are asking for. But out here, because we're in a small bubble in Nairobi, I don't know if Nairobians know this, but because we're in a small bubble, like, you know, the competition, it's like the way DJs are undercutting other DJs and like MCs are undercutting other MCs. So I feel like you come, like, are you being paid big bucks, you know, in Kisumu to appear?
First of all, is this true that in Nairobi you've had some issues because of your quotation or whatever?
I don't think so. They're rumors. They're rumors, man. I think I came too fast and everybody wasn't ready for me. And, you know, I put in work in my music, in my recording. I pay everything for myself.
Yeah.
So when you call me for a gig and I can't pay back the studio time,
yeah.
I can't put on nice clothes. You know, anytime you have a big song, you must look nice in public.
Yeah. Story.
So when you're going to underpay me because I have only one single, it's disrespectful.
Yeah.
You know, so I think I'm in the best place.
I've heard that you have stormed out of multiple, like, opportunities that
but
they were
on
like
a positive way.
Okay.
On a positive way. I've never been in quarrel with anybody or any promoter, but I always
like, if you can afford me, keep it moving.
If not even affording me, because, you know, I do music 100. I don't have cosmetic shop in Ngara or somewhere. I live in music 100%.
Yeah,
I feel you.
And I feed people, man.
Are those shots? Do we know someone with a cosmetic shop?
I'm wondering. You
know, I feed people, and just for the respect.
Yeah.
If I tell you, please pump the cheese up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Better pump the cheese up on a positive way.
Yeah.
Yeah. So all other things are rumors.
I understand that plight 100%.
Okay, so now back to my question, mm-hmm. as to whether you are being paid that kind of money in Kisumu, where people, you know, I'm understanding where people are, like, you know, hungry for you, like, all the time, because we're still riding on the wave of Banco Tuj. But of course, when we were looking, you know, online, we were like, oh, bomb, that's so dope. Like, is that a new song? And then I think I tweeted out to you, you were like, no, that song came out like 10 years ago. You know what I'm saying? Like, so I feel like if I'm behind, then the rest of the fam is behind.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm saying. And what I was seeing is very concert worthy material. So are you getting paid in Kisumu more than you are here?
I believe my rates are the same. Mm-hmm. Whether in Kisumu, whether in Mombasa, whether in Nairobi.
Okay.
If we are going to do business, it's going to be clean and respectful.
Yeah.
And that's always our, I stay with everybody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So where are you based right now?
I'm in Nairobi.
Okay.
All along.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Snap. I had no clue.
I've been in Nairobi all along.
Okay.
No, that wasn't the story. When Optu came through,